Jacob Halo 4 back with another video, and today we're going to show you how to crash any Forge game with a little prefab.
Okay,
right here
so
we have DOS.
What are we doing?
Let's test this again. He doesn't like being called a test monkey. Well, anyway, what you need to do is you just need to go to prefabs. And go to regular and search up Grand Grandpa Nuke. Grandpa's Nuke. And once you've done that, you'll see all these, and you want to press on the one. It says Halo Minecraft 9. Shout out to him for making this. You'll go ahead and press X. You're gonna see this little tingy wobber. And I'm just gonna set it down where I can press it. Okay, so what you wanna do now is you just wanna hold down X or RB, whatever button you have. Just hold it down.
Okay, my game has been crashed. My game has been crashed.
Well, I hope you guys liked the video. Like, subscribe, and comment below what I should do. Goodbye.